Now, I don't know about you, but I don't think the primary purpose of your life, of my life, the entirety of the human race is just to blindly consume, support a friendly economy and a faulty system. Forever and ever until we run out of every resource and have to resort to blowing each other up to ensure our own survival. I don't think we're supposed to sit by idle whilst we continue to use a long outdated system that produces war, poverty, collusion, corruption, ruins our environment, threatens every aspect of our health, and does nothing but divide and segregate us. I don't think how much military equipment we're sending to other countries, how many hydrocarbons we're burning, how much money is being printed in exchange is a good measure of how healthy our society is. But I do think I can speak for everyone when I say,
the jigsaw starts to move! Base! Bye! somebody.